Central New Yorker becoming the latest winner in the New York lottery, this time winning $1 million. 57-year-old Lori McGee from Bridgeport won the top prize on the 20X the Bills scratch-off game. While her husband Tim was pumping gas at the Quick Fill store on Route 31 in Cicero, McGee went into the store and bought some lottery tickets. When she got home and started scratching, she says she had to get out the magnifying glass to double check. So what's her plans for that big jackpot?